Welcome back, my dear friends of the universe. I'm Sajkan, also known as the Sag, and we're just continuing where we left off. Oh yes, no rest for the wicked, as they so fittingly say. Let's see, we got something over there that we're going for. And so far, I'm actually really enjoying this place. I'm not really sure if this is a place that's supposed to be enjoyed, but...
Knock, knock. Who's there?
Me.
Me who?
Me, and I'm telling a knock-knock joke.
That was closer. Keep trying.
Oh, close but no cigar. At least.
Do we have a look around?
Yeah, why not? I'm going in here at least. Find a cabin key. Where have they hidden the key? Yay! That was quicker than I had expected. Who the hell's... What? Why was... I don't know. I don't care. Oh! Hello! There we go! And you go down. Let's see here what we got here. Wardlong Diary. A diary found in the fallow mire. Once... Water-soaked entry. Dated 10 days ago. Still legible. The damn roof leaks, and I've been eating ball roots for weeks. I'm squatting in a bog. No one so much had spit in for 10 years. Still better than the alienage. Thank Andraste. Let's see here. A word about the gardener, sick theft not left. Ask Ira wishes right. I don't know what the hell that was. Some of the notes just feel like they're there for you to have something to read and make everything go a little bit slower. They don't really make any sense, if I'm gonna be totally honest, so... I don't know what's up with that. Let's see here, Cole. I think, actually, we are going to get you a little bit better. I swear that you're still over there. Aha. Apply. So I think we should just upgrade all the skills that my dear old characters already have. Because if I just auto-level everything up, it just takes new skills. It doesn't do anything really that is of value. Let's see here. That seems to be the only one we have left, which is Lost Souls. Can we go this way to get there? Yeah, we should be. Should be able to. I just spawned things. I think it just shows the right thing to do when I made her go cold. Damage cold thingies. I think that's what we should focus Vivienne on now that she's got her protection skills. We need that crowd control. That crowd control is always really, really good. I love crowd control. Whenever I play a MOBA, I love playing crowd control characters. Just so I can mess with them. Mess with people. I don't really care if I can single-handedly kill somebody. That's not the important stuff. If we can just stun people to death and then wait for my teammates to let them get there and do some extra damage, that's... always nice. About talking about MOBAs, I really look forward to Blizzard's new MOBA. I'm so jealous of everybody who's gone into the alpha so far. I've been really looking forward to getting there. Okay, corpse level 8.
More undead.
More undead. There's a bunch of them here. We're taking them on. Head toward the castle. Right, well then. I'm inside. Where are you guys?
Oh,
Don't you guys get killed by those things. I would just follow Vivian's advice, but I'm not really sure that that was the best thing to do. Did that one over there die? No. So far, so good. But my potions are slowly getting used up, though. Which I don't really like. Really like, would like to have those potions. But as long as we have Vivienne that can revive us, we're pretty good to go, I guess. Let's see here. Gate control. I'm going up here to see what we have. I think this is more part of the main mission. And I think this is more why we're actually here. Oh, a supply crate. Beautiful. Just what we need. Varric! What to do. Deft hand find tools. Still, he can't do that one. Okay. That's sad. Maybe we should take that perk later then. Always interesting with cutscenes letting us know what happened. Defeat the Eivor leader. Are we already gonna get to face him? That was quick. Seemed like there was something I could do there. And you really need to be careful not to miss any of these important items, since they're used for both quests and actually crafting new gear. And the crafting gear has been amazing so far, so. Come on, come at me! It's going beautifully. I'm getting more and more adaptive actually working as a tank in this. It's some fine skill. It's not like World of Warcraft when you tank. I did tank quite a lot in World of Warcraft, but this is different. I mean, they lose aggro so quickly. And you don't have any real threat meter.
Herald of Andraste! Face me! I am the Hand of Course!
Shit. Sitting hard. Hitting hard, hard Hitlin. There we go. Get me up. Yo, beautiful work. I think we need to get rid of these. Shit, I'm dead again. That's not good. We need to get myself up. Okay, Varric, don't get hit, buddy. Are you daft or something? Stupid little dwarf. Got myself up. Let's get rid of these guys. Keep yourself alive, guys. I know we don't have that much thing to do, but if we get this damage down, we should be able to do this a little bit more smoothly. There we go. One more to go. Nah, that's Varric. Varric, you scared me. Yay! He's down. We won. You're down. We're the best. You lose. You suck. Ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho. Gift of the Mountain Father. Well, the Iron Bull is certainly gonna be happy about this one. And we might actually have to change out Cole, but I'm not really thinking we should, because Cole is actually working better than the Iron Bull, but then again, doesn't hurt to give Iron Bull what he deserves, or whatever we could say. Then we have Lost Souls. Oh, there we go.
I dealt with the Abhar. Is everyone all right?
Yes, Your Worship. The injured need some rest, but we can return
awesome.
On our own.
Awesome!
Can't believe the Herald came for us.
I told you he wouldn't leave us.
They are happier now.
Cole, you should only... If you only knew what this all meant to everybody. How important I am. Okay, we got a quest outside. I'm just gonna check if there's something important to do here. Yeah, we have the Sky Watcher. That's the guy I was standing outside
so
before.
So you can make people not see you, Cole. Can you do that for other people?
Yes. It makes me tired and doesn't work if they're loud or angry or bright.
What about things? Can you make people ignore an object?
Maybe. Like what?
Oh, I don't know, a book or a box or a crate or a wagon full of crates.
Warwick, you sly son of a...
Your god looks after you, Herald. There lies the brat. His father, chief of our holding, would duel me for the loss if he cared enough.
The Inquisition has a purpose your chief lacks. Join me. Help us stop the breach.
To help heal the wounds in her skin. Aye, I'll join you. Let me make peace with my kin and I'll find where you set your flag.
Awesome. Awesome. This guy is someone else. I wonder if you're gonna get him as a companion or if he's only gonna strengthen our armies. Agent acquired. He certainly is something else, that's for sure. I wonder if the Iron Bull or he is the strongest. Maybe we should let them duel it out. Alright, let's see here. We got a locked door up there, but we're not gonna get inside of it. So we might as well get back over here. There's no reason for us to do this just yet. Because I don't think we can handle it. Have we leveled up? Nope. Nobody ever leveled up. Alright. I'm gonna get back to the camp and see if that guy is actually someone we can have on our team, or if he's just someone that strengthens the Inquisition. I didn't mean to take her. There we go. No, he's not one of them. I didn't expect him to be, but still. I'd like to have those odd characters on my team. Those odd characters is what makes everything a little bit more interesting than what we had before. Let's see, we don't have them. We only have that left here. But those are way too dangerous. So I think we may have to go back before we do anything else. Let's see, let's check our journal and see what we should do. An Inquisition path, in your heart shall burn. We could do that one now. I think everybody else is at level 8. So we should be able to do it. We got the Lone Warden in the inner circle. Seeing red. Where's the inner circle though? Jump to map. Back. Journal. Let's see here. We Search for Blackwall in the Hinterlands. Oh, we're gonna get back to the Hinterlands and suck for him. Yeah, that's the guy that we were searching for before in the Storm Coast. And I was like, well, that didn't lead us anywhere. But apparently we got another quest. I didn't even see that. Maybe we should go back to the Hinterlands and actually search for Blackwall. I think that was what we should do. Having a warden on our team would be awesome. Yeah, we're gonna set that one active. And we are going to the world map. The Hinterlands. Well, well then. Okay, we need to... Wait a minute, how does this work? I can travel to Haven, but I can't travel to the Hinterlands from here. View. Oh, this is the Hinterlands. Beautiful. Okay, we can actually spawn really close to him. We have a lot of breachers. I mean, the Hinterlands is huge. Why is the Hinterlands so huge? And everything else is so small. Alright. Whether we like it or not, we're going to Hinterlands. We need to do stuff in the Hinterlands, and that's just the way it is. I'm always going to be against Hinterlands. I'm always going to be there, but and there's always going to be a lot of people that are against the Hinterlands, because the Hinterlands are it's boring compared to all the other places we've been, which has that mysterious, I don't know, dark, eerie feeling to it. The Hinterlands feels like, I don't know, child's play? Maybe that was why it doesn't interest me that much. I don't want to strive for those epic moments. And I can't even go for the dragon just yet, which saddens me greatly. I needed to cut down a dragon sooner or later.
Nothing to report, son.
Hopefully sooner. Alright. We have an interesting party here. And we're going here. We have the spirit in the lake as well. Let's see here. Could we go directly from here? I think we could. I think we just need to get a little bit closer up. Hmm. We could climb this, right? Beautiful work, buddy. Beautiful work. Alright. We have... some blood losses over here. We need to find the last great warden. Oh! Have you secured some loot for me, good sir? Good sir.
Scouted the area.
Thank you. You could have found me something better, but alright. I'll take what I get, I guess. God damn it, these soldiers are good for nothing. I'm scared of running in the water now. Thanks to that other place. Place a blood lotus. Warlord Greatsword. It's worse than the ones we have, but it's a rare greatsword. I'll take that. We can sell it. What am I trying to see? Oh, that's one. The blood lotuses. You always need to scatter the area for things to do. Let's see here. I do have people standing over there. Oh, Blackwall. Hello, good sir.
Remember how to carry your shields. You're not hiding, you're holding. Otherwise, it's useless.
He's trying
Blackwall.
To...
Warden Blackwall.
You're not... How do you know my name? Who said...
What the hell? What the hell are those?
Help or get out. We're dealing with these idiots first. Conscripts, here they come. Hold the wall, then. Make them come to me.
You're dead, bastard. Dead.
I'm not here to fight. Stop. Think.
Too late for that. You know how this is.
That was hard. Warden Blackwall.
Sorry, bastards. Good work, conscripts. Even if this shouldn't have happened, they could have... Well, thieves are made, not born. Take back what they stole. Go back to your families. You saved yourselves.
That guy seems more of something for the Lord of the Rings series than Dragon Age. It doesn't feel that Dragon Age-y. More Lord of the Ringsy.
You're not my drift. Why do you know my name? Who are you?
I know your name because I'm an agent of the Inquisition. I'm investigating whether the disappearance of wardens has anything to do with the murder of the Divine.
Maker's balls. The wardens and the Divine. That can't... No, you're asking so you don't really know. First off, I didn't know they disappeared. But we do that, right? No more blight, job done. Wardens are the first thing forgotten. But one thing I'll tell you, no warden killed the Divine. Our purpose isn't political.
All right.
I'm not here to accuse, not yet. I just need information. I've only found you. Where are the rest?
I haven't seen any wardens for months. I travel alone, recruiting. Not much interest because the Archdemon is a decade dead, and no need to conscript because there's no blight coming. Treaties give wardens the right to take what we need, who we need. These idiots forced this fight, so I conscripted their victims. They had to do what I said, so I told them to stand. Next time they won't need me. Grey wardens can inspire. Make you better than you think you are.
I wasn't aware Grey Wardens could take whatever they want.
It's complicated. If there's a blight, everyone has to help the effort to fight it. The treaties are ancient. Outside of blights, it's as binding as a clever tongue can make it.
Do you have any idea where the other wardens could have gone?
Maybe they returned to our stronghold at Weishaupt? That's in the Anderfels, a long way north. I don't really know. Can't imagine why they'd all disappear at once, let alone where they'd disappear to.
No, me neither.
Why haven't you gone missing like the rest of them?
Well, maybe I was going to.
Stupid
or
question,
maybe
though.
There's a new directive, but a runner got lost or something. My job was to recruit on my own. Plan to stay that way for months. Years.
It's been a pleasure, Warden Blackwall, but this didn't help at all.
Inquisition. Agent, did you say? Hold a moment. The Divine is dead and the sky is torn. Events like these, thinking we're absent is almost as bad as thinking we're involved. If you're trying to put things right, maybe you need a warden. Maybe you need me.
The Inquisition needs all the support it can get. But what can one Grey Warden do?
Save the fucking world if pressed.
I like him.
Maybe fighting demons from the sky isn't something I'm practiced at. But show me someone who is. And like I said, there are treaties. Maybe this isn't a blight, but it's bloody well a disaster. Some will honor them. Being a warden means something to a lot of people.
All right. I mean it...
Warden Blackwall, the Inquisition accepts your offer.
Good to hear. We both need to know what's going on. And perhaps I've been keeping to myself for too long. This warden walks with the Inquisition.
That was easy. Alright. Do we need Varric right now? I'm just gonna have him on my team to see what it goes for. I'm gonna have Cole and we're gonna have Vivienne. Warden Blackwall. Let's see what level it is. It's level 8. Let's see what skills he has. Maybe I should make him a battle master. Revanguard. I wonder how, I wonder why. Let's see here. Alright, I'm just gonna check out what we are going to do here, and then I'm gonna be back. So see you back in 1, 2, 3. Alright guys, we're back. I went and left some quests over the farms that I hadn't turned in just yet. And I think it's time to actually close this rift now, at least try. It's gonna be hard, probably. But I have my new made two-handed warrior over there. He's not supposed to be a two-handed warrior from the beginning. He has a, starts with a shield and a sword. But I felt like making him a bastard battle master slash two-handed axeman was the way to go. So we're gonna try this. I think like taking out the despair demon is a best choice first. I'm going for it.
Had some success around here.
All right, guys. So sadly enough, I could not take those guys down. I have to wait again. I'm so sick and tired of all these level 12 places where I just can't do anything. I guess I just have to wait, but it feel like maybe tactics would work against these guys, and I'm so close each time, but it just doesn't hold up all the way. It's just these despair demons. Those damn suckers do so much damage. It's insane. So now we're actually focusing on trying to find this guy. Wherever he might be. There's someone who's been lost inside of these mountains, apparently. And I think we just ran through the mountains, which I don't think we should. No, now we're at the Witchwood, and this is where the fighting goes on. He should be around here somewhere. Guilty of the Burnt Men. Hmm. Where are you, my good sir? Well. Lead the Druffalo back to the pasture. Will you follow my lead? Okay, well, we need to get him back to the pasture. I guess we need to get him back to the farm. We're leading a buffalo, guys. The Herald of Andraste, the leader of the Inquisition, is leading the buffalo. And the buffalo is not quick at that. Well, I'm just gonna run up ahead and see if he just follows. Please just follow. Why do they have quests like this? I mean, this is why MMOs are boring for me. Those side quests where it takes forever to lead somebody somewhere. Where you need to skin 10 rams. Where you need to do stupid grind quests. I'm all for grinding, as long as it's fun. But this doesn't hold any value whatsoever. Okay, get out over here. Take these guys down before they even know what happened. There we go. It wasn't too hard. Hello, Rammy boy. Or you're not a ram, you're a bison or something. Maybe he can help us with the fate over here. I don't know. I don't know, we'll see. Probably won't lead him in there though. Even though it would be pretty interesting to see what he goes for. Not a quick one. Can't give him that. Wonder how far we actually can run from him. If this quest resets because I'm too far away from him, I'm gonna shoot somebody. Just so you guys know. Come here, buddy boy. Well, it's a good thing you're cute. Otherwise, I wouldn't even consider doing this. Hey guys, how are you doing? You got something for me?
Report, sir.
Oh, good. Let's see, I'm gonna spec to work positions while we wait for him to get over here, and we're gonna do some prisoner gauges. Alright, well then. Where did he go? Hey, buddy. You have trouble with your eyesight? If he, it almost feels like he gets sad when he loses us. That's cute. What are you doing, buddy? Get over here. Why is he standing still over there? Do I need to lead him over here? Can't lead him over the water. I led him over the water before. What are you doing, buddy? Come this way, then. Ha. These quests, man. These quests. Now I actually have something at the requisition officer over there. That's just dandy. Well, he's taking shortcuts over the balls and stuff. Oh shit. How far do we need to take him? We need to take him up in the mountains over here. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy, buddy. Oh, this is where we need to take him. Come here, buddy, 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 buddy. Come here, buddy. Oh, there we go. There we go. We're good to go. Why are you so mad? Your friend is coming. Your old family member is back. You should be happy. Stop sounding like you got a stroke or something. The Druffalo. Really? That name, though. Alright, Farmer. The Druffalo is safe. Farmer.
Thank you. I appreciate you finding her, and I'll see to it that this never happens again.
Yeah, well,
I like it when we help people.
Cole is gonna be my best friend after this is over, because every time I get a quest.
This might interest you, sir.
Alright, report.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
Fill the requisition. I'm gonna fill it right away. Do we have something more? Do we have anything more?
Word for you.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
Yep. I got everything of this already. I'm gonna get so much power. The power is ever changing.
I've news, sir. Huh?
What is it?
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
Okay. Okay. Don't you have anything else? Are we done? Are we done? Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here. Like a favorite if you enjoyed this, guys, leave a comment below for just this game we to play. If you just want to talk about anything, does not really matter. Subscribe to Compart of the Tash Gang today. And don't forget, check out the description. I got some great links there if you want to buy some sheep or some games. And until next time. Bye.